Yeah, it did. Just ticked under that 200 points. So just shy of his personal best. His personal best, 200.67. Current score for Emilio, 199.11. So really not far away from his personal best. No wonder he is ecstatic, sat on the hot seat now with two riders to go. So our next rider to the floor is the German rider, Philipp Rapp. Just setting himself up, last minute preparations. Just a little stretch there before he comes onto the floor.
Yes. And we see the national coach, Dieter Mauter, in the red shirt. He's also his home coach.
Ah, so also had significant issues in the qualification round this morning. Mm-hmm. There really was, like we said earlier, other than Lucas Kohl, who qualified in first place, all three of the riders, including Philipp Rapp, that we see on the screen at the moment, had issues in qualification. Mm-hmm. But let's take a look. He's got 5 minutes on the clock.
Yes, starting with saddle stand and again mounted jump. Yes, well done. Really good. Really smooth. And now the turning jump three times. Wow.
That was really smooth. And the height actually on that was amazing over the handlebars.
And another highlight, the L-shaped hold, also German style saddle handle was then in the eight.
So the rankings just coming up on your screen, showing the Spanish rider at 199.11 in current first place. Our rider from Hungary, 147.33, currently in second position.
Beautiful handstand. And we see the stand racer reverse backwards in eight. So meeting the middle point, yes.
Now, Sarah, a tighter figure of eight has got to be harder than a larger figure of eight.
Yes, because you need to be able to do the right and the left circle. So that's a totally different feeling, and it costs a lot more time. And that makes it harder to fit 30 tricks in 5 minutes. So now we see freehand race irregular seat backwards, so only one foot on the pedal. That's really one of the hardest tricks, even though you can't see that.
Yeah, maybe not as impressive as the handstands and those types of tricks, but not always the most showy that's the highest in technique.
Yes. Racer stand on pin backwards, also freehand, doing the whole circle. Looks really smooth, smooth pedaling.
And that's one of the things the judges will be looking for, isn't it?
Yes. And an L-shape hold sideways, backwards. And another eight saddle handlebar stand backwards. Really not easy to do that.
That's
to go through the middle
point.
Oh,
and he's just missed that middle point, hasn't he?
But he struggled also in the qualification with that trick.
Again, just on the way back through, just missing that point, and the aerial shot giving us a really good view of that figure of eight.
Mm-hmm. So there's a little bit of deviation, but not much. Still in front.
I was going to say, in fact, he's holding really well at the moment. So starting with 210.6, currently with 2:10 to go on the clock, 208.23, still 9.12 points clear.
Stand racer reverse spin was shown perfectly. He struggled with that in the qualification. Now maybe we see a tactical figure. He's handed in two turns. Yes, he's doing
there
more.
There you go.
Half more.
Two and a half.
So points should get a little bit up.
Yep, so indeed we've just seen the points go up.
And next figure, German handled by handstand, the eight. Arms straight, feet closed.
So Philipp Rapp starting artistic cycling when he was 6 years old. The training for this must be more off the bike than on the bike, Sarah?
No, more on the bike.
More on the bike, but
more
still a huge
bike.
Amount of gym work,
yes,
and gymnastic
yes.
work and those types of things must
yes.
go into these training programs.
All riders showing handstand are doing daily handstands. So no chance that you do a handstand on a bike if you're not doing it every day. You need to practice a lot on handstand.
So the clock is ticking down at the moment, just 40 seconds left to complete the program.
A strong performance up till now. Beautiful spin.
It's delivering real quality at the moment, isn't it?
Yes, and it looks so smooth. Perfect spin.
Just a young rider, aged only 20.
And only two figures left. So it looks like another personal best. And the last figure, the whole circle stand racer backwards. Can't believe it!
Oh, he finishes the routine exactly on time.
Wow.
Now, let's just take a look. His personal best, 204.49. Is he going to set a new personal best in the final today? We are going to have to await confirmation of the final judge's decision. But what a routine!
Yes, can't believe it.
Absolutely outstanding from the German competitor, Philipp Rapp.
It's really shown his
we
such
have
a good feeling.
Just got confirmation on the scoreboard in the arena, 206.85. A new personal best, and that has got to put
wow.
him in contention for the gold medal.
Yes, that's really impressive.
This now is potentially going to be very close. Lucas Kohl is going to have to deliver.
Actually, I can't think of a world championship where the second rider had such a high point before
yeah.
Lucas Kohl had to go on the third.